State Senator Bert Johnson has been indicted by a grand jury on conspiracy and theft charges. The 43-year-old senator is accused of putting a non-employee on his payroll in order to repay her for personal loans. Prosecutors say the ghost employee was paid $23,000 over 9 months for doing absolutely nothing. The charges come after FBI agents raided his Highland Park home and his office in Lansing. Bert Johnson has denied any wrongdoing, but if convicted, he could spend 10 years behind bars.